Okay, just a reminder, our symbols are still there. And we're going to draw with the pen tool and look underneath here. This looks pretty cool, and this looks worth exploring. Obviously, see how the individual is using the grid in order to draw that? So you need to use the grid. And then there's also freehand. And I bet this creates an awful lot of points. When you get done with this, see all of the points that are there, and you might say, well, it's easy to draw, and look, I can make an eye so quickly. Yeah, well, then you have to deal with all those extra points, and that's why learning how to use this is so much better. So with the pen tool selected, instead of just clicking, click and drag, but drag in the direction you're going to create. And I'm going to go ahead and work clockwise. That's just how I work naturally. So I'm going to click and drag in this direction. And then when I get back to here, I don't want to click because I'll make this sharp point. I want to click and drag so I can make a curve at the end. Now we have a closed path. And you might say, okay, well, what good is that? Well, remember, you can hit the letter D, and we can move these points independent of one another. We can manipulate our shape here. And like I told you, the fewer anchor points, the better. And then we can adjust our curve. The mission that I want you to have right now, see how we can adjust the length, but I can't adjust this angle independent of the other one. And I've played around with this off screen and tried modifier tools. So your mission is, teach me, how do I move this anchor? See how they're both moving? I can move in and out and change the length of this independent of the other, but right now I can't change the angle of one or the other. What modifier key is it? What tool am I missing? Because that is the real power in the pen tool. So create, play around with this, see what you can do, and you know what you can make. Is this anything good? You might say, well, what use is this? When we get in the Mac lab, you're going to look at the walls. You're going to see artwork that was created with the pen tool. And once you master this tool, there is nothing you can't draw or trace. It is amazingly powerful. And you have to spend some time learning it. And it's obvious right now, I dove into this with practically no preparation at all, just to see, what can I learn? What can I do? And what are some of these? And this is one of those things. Oh, that's place image. Here it is. The knife to slice things, but this freehand shaping, if you look at this, but once again, it's going to create lots and lots of points. So this, I mean, points, anchor points. When you have too many anchor points, the lines are very inelegant and hard to manipulate. So, yeah, cool little tool, but the more anchor points you have, the less smooth the curves are. Play around with this. Let's see what you can create. Yeah? That's your challenge. Create something amazing. You don't have to work with a single shape. You can work with multiples. You got all kinds of layers here. You can change colors. So many possibilities.